The person responsible for the I-65 shooting in Jasper County last week has turned himself in and was arrested, police say. A semi-driver was in critical condition after being shot while driving on Thursday afternoon. His current condition is unknown. 32-year-old Donovan Brewer of Merrillville turned himself in on Saturday. He's charged with attempted murder and criminal recklessness. Indiana State Police are asking anyone with dash cam footage of the incident to call 219-696-6242.